Alright friends, in this question we are given, in an experiment, the percentage of error acquired in the measurement of physical quantities A, B, C and D are 1%, 2%, 3%, 4% respectively. So 4 physical quantities are given, percentage errors are given. Then the maximum percentage of error in the measurement of X, where X is given in terms of 4 physical quantities is. Alright, so it's a question based on propagation of errors. And if X is given to us as A square B the power half divided by C the power 1 by 3 into D cube, then in this case the relative error in X is given by 2 times the relative error in A plus half the relative error in B plus 1/3 the relative error in C plus 3 times the relative error in D. So when we have to find out percentage error, that's what's asked in X. What we have to do is we multiply the relative errors by 100. So that means on both sides we should multiply this with 100. This relative error changes to percentage error. So this value, all these values in fact, they get multiplied by 100, and the relative errors, they change into percentage errors. So this will be 2 times percentage error delta A by A into 100, that will be percentage error in A. Half into delta B by B into 100, that is percentage error in B, and likewise for C and D. Now we simply fill in the values. This will be 2 times delta A by A into 100, its value is given to us as 1%, so this is 1, plus half delta B by B into 100, that's given to us as 2, plus 1/3 delta C by C, it's given to us as 3, plus 3 times delta D by D into 100, that's given to us as 4, so we fill that as 4. And now this comes out to be 2 plus half into 2, this comes out to be 1, 2 plus 1 is 3, 1 by 3 into 3 is 1 again, so 3 plus 1 is 4, 3 into 4 is 12, 4 plus 12 comes out to be 16, so this comes out to be equal to 16%, which is given to us in option 1. So the correct answer to this question would be option 1.